It's a unique opportunity that us as UHFSA has never really been blessed with.
We don't really have like stuff like this like around here in Houston, you know? Nothing that really just like addresses the issues the way they did today.
These are really great. I think it's nice and a fresh perspective on things that a lot of university students don't really get a chance to experience.
The speakers are really good, so like everybody that you brought out was like on point.
Despite like the doubts that you have or the worries that you have, to just be honest with yourself, like what kind of life do I want to live? To just not hold back and to just be able to be like, well, I tried it and this is what came out of it. And to just really impress yourself.
Really interesting to hear their obstacles in life. It comforts you, really.
The overall theme of knowing how you can relate your culture to what you're doing in life, like no matter what struggles you go through.
There's so much I want to do with my future. Of course, obstacles are gonna scare me and like they're gonna make me have these doubts and stuff like that. So like hearing from them that they've had all these obstacles, but like look at where they are now.
You have to think of what you want to create, not let somebody jeopardize your vision. People are going to say what they have to say about that vision, and sometimes you do have to shift left or right, but at the end of the day, you also have to steer your ship. And if you steer your ship with a clear vision, only time will allow that vision to take place, and you get from point A to point B, and you just keep going.
A lot of times we forget who we are because of what people say we should be or what we think we need to be, and we forget the present and we forget what's important. You know, what I've realized is I'm always seeking a connection to something, whether it's connected to my work or a connection to the people in my life or a connection to God, right? The connection part is really important to me. So what I would say is find out what that is for you.
One thing that stood out to me the most was not letting anyone try to manipulate your vision.
Stick through to the future and just keep going on and moving on, like how I should be, like stay true to myself. So I really thought that was really good.
Like what your vision is, keep it that and move forward with it. Don't let anyone try to come in and change what you think or make you think otherwise. Although it was really for like Filipino Americans, I feel like it just touched everybody in every race. You know what I mean? It was for people in general.